Hello guys, welcome to all. Today I am talking about Qiddiya.ca reviews. Today in this video, we will get to know about the legitimacy of the website. Friends, this is not our website. In case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this unbiased review video till the end. We will share the way your money back. Friends, I request to like the video, share the video and subscribe to my channel. Let's talk about website legitimacy checkpoint. This website trust score is 38 out of 100. Qiddiya.ca has a low trust score. Why the website may be a scam, as we found several negative indicators for Qiddiya.ca. We reviewed Qiddiya.ca by checking 40 different data points, such as the location of the server, rating given on other sites, malware reports, the source code being used and more. Uses all this information to determine a trust score. Based on our analysis, we gave this website a low trust score, as the check is done manually and no algorithm is perfect. It is advisable to also do your own verification of website before you buy or leave your contact detail. Guys, this website positive highlight. According to Zolfin SSL check, the SSL certificate is valid. This site seems to sell product online. This website negative highlight. The website owner is hiding his identity on Huawei. Using a paid service, this website has only been registered recently. New create website. An internal review system has been identified. No customer review. Guys, this website may be a scam. It's not safe for you. Guys, is this review helpful for you? Then do comment, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Take care.